I see the outlines for it.
No, it's
yes,
not.
Yes, I do.
Good morning. Now it's 3:15 in the morning. We are up and not awake, but we're up. Hey, good morning. Are you ready?
Almost.
I have waterproof mascara you can have.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. We haven't woken up Kaitlyn yet, but we're going to, like right now. I'm just getting all the last minute stuff in the bag. I'm checking the laptop. I hope it survives.
Did you put it in and like?
I put clothes around it and stuff, and it's packed pretty good, so I hope it doesn't break or crack or something. All right, you guys, I think we are off. We're even taking Abby with us. She's wandering around like, you guys are leaving me. So, we're taking Abby.
It's gonna be cold down if
you're dead. We're going. Hi.
Her shoes?
I have them right there. Okay, yeah. Okay, you guys, we're at the airport. Look at these school buses. Oh my gosh, I wonder where they're from. Lake Washington.
Well, like,
where are they going? That's Kennedy's old school district. It's Lake Washington.
Yeah.
Somebody I know, they're going to like New York for a singing competition. Singing.
Really? I was trying to look inside. It looked like mostly boys, but maybe that was just a couple buses. Wow, that's cool. There's Southwest right there. It's not in alphabetical order. That's weird. Okay. Thank you. It's all right, we can do it. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye. Love you too. Have fun.
Hey.
Give day hugs. You go on the plane. Love you.
She doesn't even.
No, I don't know. I don't want her to know.
I'm so tired.
Okay, drive safe.
Thanks.
We'll let you know when we get there.
Okay, please do.
Okay. I got it.
Can you put her in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're in there.
Okay.
She's just
dangling. Silly. You're gonna get in your new stroller.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye, I miss you.
Okay, we're in line for security. Keaton's stroller is broken. Stroller is broken already. We haven't even left. You're trying to wheel it around.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really hot in here. Here we go, down the jetway. Woohoo! Feels good.
It does.
It was really hot in the airport. Where's Keaton? Or Kennedy, there she is.
I was just like, when you said, where's Keaton? I was like, you lost her?
I'm nervous. I don't like this.
It's scary.
Touch the plane. It has Wi-Fi. Touch the plane. Oh gosh, here we go.
Okay, we made it to Phoenix. Can you say hi?
Hello.
We're on this moving walkway and Kennedy refuses to walk. So we're just standing and moving.
How come you don't want to walk?
Because it's fun.
Here's Phoenix. Now we're walking. I wasn't going to stand forever. It would take forever. Keaton, say wee!
I'm on the tail.
Kennedy's catching up to us. Okay, we made it. Say hi. Hi.
Look,
Keaton, say hi to Papa and Grammy.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Here, happy birthday.
Oh.
Yeah, hey, then we hey, look what Grammy has.
Keaton.
Look what Grammy has.
Oh.
You want that?
Do you want that?
Here.
Arizona stuffy?
You want that? Give me a kiss.
No, she didn't. Oh. Oh. Kennedy's like, I didn't get a stuffy.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, my.
How'd she do?
Oh.
Great. She slept for at least an hour, maybe a little more.
You guys didn't talk.
Okay, you went down?
Yeah, she slept too for like an hour.
You gonna show me?
Okay, guys, we're in the car. We're driving to, where are we going?
I'm going where you want me to.
No, I'm going where you. I don't care where we go.
You have the direction. I'm just going. You say turn right, I go right. You say go straight, I go straight. I've been going straight now for 10 miles. That's what I said.
Oh, here's Sun Devil Stadium right here.
What's Sun Devil Stadium? That's where the basketball players play. Chad, look.
Baseball.
Oh, baseball?
This is where Tim Tebow played.
Tim?
Tebow?
No, he played for the sports teams.
Oh.
But I think he played here at Sun Devil.
Huh.
Because he was on a minor league.
Look at this middle thing. There's cactuses and stuff. Isn't that pretty? Okay, we made it to a mall. A nice mall. You've never been to this mall?
Nope.
It's called the Fashion Square Mall. Keaton's having fun with Papa. Hi!
She always looks back at me.
Look at the sun. Sun everywhere. Okay, you guys, this is Old Town Scottsdale. Look at this, it's like
old style.
Yeah. There are a bunch of little shops and
there's no fish.
Okay, we got out of the car and walked. Just mainly because she wanted to. Can't say no to you, right?
No, you never can.
Why?
Because.
Is Kennedy one in Morocco?
They're made in Mexico, even.
They are. What
are they called? Like hand painted?
Morocco.
Let's go to Morocco. Keaton. Shake, shake, shake.
Here, shake, shake, shake. Let me hold that so you don't bust it. Look at this one. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Can't get her to let go.
Oh, gosh. Okay,
you're the only dude.
We're at Target. We're at Target in Arizona.
And I'm the only dude.
I'm the only dude. Grammy and Keaton are staying in the car. We don't need a cart. We're only getting a stroller. We don't need a cart.
Please?
Anyway,
could you push me in the cart?
No, I'm not going to push you in the cart. It's an Adobe Target. It's all stucco.
What?
It's so cool.
Stucco.
I don't know what that means.
I love it.
The surface and it's like a web cement.
I want to move here.
I wouldn't like it. I don't like warm stuff.
You like warm stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It goes in my mouth. And it's hot.
Yeah, I like it here. Papa wanted to go to Walmart, but came to Target instead.
Well, it doesn't matter. I just have it.
Oh, okay. All right, you guys. Remember the other day when I was just gonna get this cheap blue stroller? That's what we're getting. I mean, I really want this Chico one. That's what I really want, but it's $140. So, Don't worry, Shad, I'm not doing it. We're getting this cheap one, which actually, it's more money than it was. Oh no, it's not. It's the same price. It's 20 bucks. That's what it was in Seattle. Okay, let's go pay. And then we're gonna go see if we can meet up with our Monkey Star Circus.
Beat you to
it's
it.
Our Monkey Star Circus. Hi.
What's up? How are you guys?
Good.
They beat
How
it.
Are you?
You want me to reenact that?
Hi. This is my mom, Dwayne and Janice. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Janice Hall?
Yeah.
Get all the comments. I see the comments. Very cool. Come on in, guys. Aww. This is Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. How are you?
I'm like, this is so weird. I've seen your house on YouTube. I'm like, oh, yeah, they have their Christmas lights out here.
Oh, my gosh. Hi, I'm Jan.
I'm Sarah.
She'll be fine.
Hi, guys. Hi. What do you think, Keaton? Can you say hi?
This is Jacob. Jacob. Yep, this is Jacob, Mackenzie, and Ashley.
So how old are you guys?
Eight.
You're eight. Okay, Mackenzie, how old are you? Six. Okay. Yeah.
And then almost two in June.
I think you guys look older on TV. Because I thought you were like 10.
No.
That's a good thing.
No. Come on. You're so cute. Yeah,
so you want a hug?
Keaton, can you give her a hug?
No way. Nope.
Aww. Yeah, a lot of oh my gosh.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Kennedy's favorite thing, Nutella.
Is it really?
You and I are connected at the hip, Kennedy.
Come here, Keaton. Come here.
Kennedy, come try this. This will be your favorite ever. Come on, Kennedy. Come here. Take as much as you want.
Oh my
gosh.
This
is for you. This is for you. Take whatever crackers you want there and just dip it in it and just try it. I'm telling you, it's heaven on earth. This is the greatest ever. That's amazing, right? See? I told you.
Now we're going to go buy a jar of Nutella.
No. The other thing that you have to try that you were making fun of me for was watermelon Dr. Pepper.
What? No. Yeah, no.
No. You hang there. You're trying watermelon Dr. Pepper.
Is there a watermelon flavor?
Apparently.
Really?
Keaton, I know me.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Seriously.
You were trying watermelon Dr. Pepper, Crystal, before you leave. You made fun of me with
this. I love Dr. Pepper.
You made fun of me with this. Sorry, oh, I wasn't letting you guys go. I can't. Yeah. Remember, she made fun of me about this. Let's give you the new bottle.
Do you see Keaton?
No, I don't know.
No, you don't have. What are you doing?
I'm getting you a watermelon Dr. Pepper.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
I don't know.
Why?
Just a little bit.
I actually want to use this one.
I love Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper is like...
You like watermelon?
Yeah, but together, I don't know.
Ken, you gotta try this too.
I don't know. Do you like it, Jacob?
Well, he
looks
like some
gross
jelly beans,
so. Oh. Oh, are your bean jelly beans on? No? Okay, good.
All right. You were teasing me about this one.
Oh.
All right. Give me your camera.
Yeah.
Watermelon Dr. Pepper right here. I want to see what her reaction is.
Okay, it's good.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really good.
Huh.
But it doesn't taste like either one, really.
I know.
Can I try?
But it's amazing.
Yeah.
Well, not. You're going to drink it all.
I mean, I can kind of taste... That's really good. How did you discover that?
Oh, wow.
Because I am the man. This is my drink right here. Our Monkeys, Our Circus. Watermelon Dr. Pepper. You heard it right here. Yeah. They said they like it. Come on. Talk
that
to me.
That is really good.
Give me real.
Do you not like Dr. Pepper?
That's really good, huh?
Oh, I could drink that.
So really, how did you discover that?
I worked at a coffee shop. No, it wasn't a coffee shop. It was like the church had like a coffee stand type thing.
Yeah,
and I just literally saw watermelon and I had Dr. Pepper. I poured it in and went, wow, that's amazing.
That's wow. Amazing.
Yeah, that's great. Cool. I mean, I had like cherry Dr. Pepper and whatever. Oh.
That's weird.
Weirdly amazing.
That's really sweet. Like,
yeah.
Really sweet.
That should be bottled, shouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So when you see that. When you see that on the shelves,
yeah.
I'm the actual inventor, creator of it. They just made all the money off of it.
Yeah.
No, you can do it.
What do you think?
That's good.
Very good.
Yeah? Yeah, yeah. See? Yeah. See? Right. I told you. I'll give you your camera back. I'll give you your camera back.
I won't make fun of you.
I've now turned you on to eating Nutella in these because I know these are in your house all the time. I see them in the background. And now you're gonna be drinking watermelon Dr. Peppers.
Yeah, it's good. We'll have to have Shad try it.
Yeah.
He likes strange stuff, so. Okay,
let's go.
Say bye bye. Yeah. Where's Mackenzie? She disappeared.
She went back to the
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Tell her bye. Goodbye, Jacob.
You guys are so
bye, funny. Ashley.
Bye.
Say bye. Okay. Thanks again for letting us come over.
No problem. Thank you guys for coming over. That's awesome. Nice meeting you guys. Sounds good. Yeah.
Hopefully see you around.
We'll see you later.
Okay. Goodbye. Thank you again. Bye, guys. Bye-bye.
Come crash your pad sometime.
Come on. Come to Seattle. It's fun. You need to get away from the heat, then you can come to Seattle.
It's like a camera battle.
We don't live in the ghetto anymore, so it's safe. It's a
camera battle. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye, Dad.
All right, you guys, we are at Organ Stop Pizza.
Here.
Yeah. Apparently, there's a big organ. No. This is an organ. Oh, those are the pipes. Where's the organ?
It's in that little thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Look, there's pipes up there too.
Yeah.
So there was a big sign on the front saying I can't record while it's playing. Yeah.
Could you like take pictures or something?
Yeah, you can take still pictures, so but not videos. So you might try, but I don't know. We'll see. Okay, I couldn't vlog in there because I was afraid I would get caught because you're not supposed to. So I started to do it and then Mom was like, Crystal, the worker is coming. So I had to shut it off really quick.
Please proceed but to
anyway, it was pretty cool. And the guy wished Kennedy a happy birthday. The organ guy. Yeah, the organ playing guy wished Kennedy a happy birthday. Huh? Okay, we're at Papa and Grammy's house. The first time that we've ever seen their house in Arizona. It's so weird. You guys live in a stucco house.
Yeah, we do.
Cool.
Here we are.
I think Keaton's watching our YouTube channel. We are in the backyard. You guys, it is like beautiful. The weather is perfect. Like, it's warm. There's a breeze. Do you like it? Mm-hmm. It's nice. I am a little bit paranoid about
scorpions,
bugs. Did I tell you guys? I think we're gonna come out and look for some tonight. My dad has a blue light, and apparently the scorpions will kind of illuminate. Where did Grammy go? Oh, there she is. Oh, babe.
Okay.
There's Kennedy's candle.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kennedy.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Dun dun dun. Say dun 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 dun.
Make a wish and blow it out. Oh,
yay!
Wow!
Yay! That wish will come true.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. Need some help?
Yes, please. Oh, I was cutting into the cardboard.
was so hard.
It was really thick.
Guys, guess what we're about ready to do. You want to tell them?
Scorpion looking.
We're going to go hunting for scorpions.
Scared.
I am too. Apparently, you get a blue light and you can look for scorpions. So we're going to go do it. Papa's getting a blue light.
I'm gonna try to get a picture though, but I'm scared. I don't like.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
they show up yellow.
Oh, really? Gosh. Like they kind of glow? Like
you can see them. Like I saw it came out here one time. And one was right on the wall. Right here, eating a cricket.
Like, seriously? Right, like how big?
No, oh, it wasn't real big.
Like how big though? Like how many inches?
Oh, it was like.
No way! No. No way!
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
That's
no.
That's like 3 inches.
I'm really scared right now.
That's not. Wait, are they black?
They're yellow. They show up yellow. You can see them sometimes.
Like in the cracks and stuff.
Yeah. I see the outlines for it.
No, it's
yes,
not.
Yes, I do.
Seriously?
I see the legs, I see the tail, I see the body.
Oh, it is. It is.
I'm scared, I'm scared.
You guys, we found one. Oh my gosh. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna make sure there's nothing by our feet.
I'm really scared right now.
It is. Oh my gosh.
Wait.
Go get Papa right now. Oh my gosh, you guys. I'm scared. I can't move. I'm scared they're by my feet. Oh my gosh. I'm scared, you guys. I'm scared of what's around my feet. It's so dark. We found one.
Oh, wow, you did. You sure did.
Wait, let's see what it looks like when it's off.
Look at the claws.
Oh,
and then the tail. Okay, stay here. I'm going to go get a thing to kill it.
I'm so scared.
Did you go around this way yet? To the left?
Yeah, we didn't go down that walkway. We walked along this way. Kennedy, you got to take a picture.
I'm like so scared.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. Put your flashlight on.
Okay. Oh no, the battery's gonna
die. It's really hard to tell. Oh gosh.
Okay.
I'm really scared. Is it gonna make
Oh, you got it. Oh my gosh, look at his tail.
Oh.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Ew.
Oh, it's still moving.
Ew.
It's dead.
Oh my gosh, did you see? His tail is still moving. It's curling.
Yeah, it is. You can kind of see the stinger at the end if you look down there.
I'm scared. I'm scared of more.
I don't want to see more.
What's that?
Where?
You see another?
There's a spider web right there.
No, no.
Yeah.
No. We got
I'm not saying there's anything in there. I'm just. Oh, you really got him.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, we found a scorpion. Papa killed it with a sledgehammer. The camera was still on, right? It didn't die.
I think so, hopefully. I it was scary.
There was a real one. I think I'm sunburned. Do I look sunburned?
I can't tell.
Okay, we're gonna get ready for bed. We're tired, guys. It's 8 o'clock. It's only 8. But we've been up since 2:30. We're tired. Keaton is hanging out with Grammy, watching the iPad. Keaton, can you say bye-bye? No. Mom, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Kennedy, say bye-bye. You'll be here tomorrow, too.
Yep.
Bye-bye. Hey, guys, good night. Thanks for watching. And then tomorrow, we're headed to the Grand Canyon, so you'll get to see that the next day. Oh, and by the way, go check out Our Monkeys, Our Circus. I was kind of nervous, so I don't know how much I vlogged. But hopefully I got enough. But you guys check them out because they're really cool and fun. And it was fun being able to meet them in person. So check them out. I'll link their channel up here. And you guys can go to their page, okay? So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. She won't say it.